is he going to do to her?
Try not to think about that.
Can we help her? We'll see. We don't even know what's going on.
We've trusted him this far. Over here! Don't let him get away!
What do we do, Amicia? They're coming!
Don't move!
They know we're here!
the area.
Money to be made.
Interesting.
He's dead. Killer can't be far.
Think I won't find you?
Nova.
Thank you.
So, what we got here?
They're coming!
Who's just here?
For now.
I know. That door looks like it's been stuck for a long time.
Then we'll have to unstick it.
No, it won't budge.
Yes, we'll need a big push.
Amicia, why are there slavers? Why here?
It's just bad luck.
Not only, they let them come here.
Come on. Out.
Yes.
So, we've got a rope here. I need your help, Sophia.
My pleasure. It's a chandelier, I think.
It looks heavy.
The chain still looks pretty solid.
Hold! I'm pulling! Go on!
He's going to be loud.
Loud indeed. We should move.
Agreed. What's ahead? Good.
Why didn't my dream show the slavers to me?
Dreams rarely show the whole truth.
But it lied to me. To bring me here. We were supposed to be healed.
What dreams don't give, we can take, Hugo.
It's exhausting, but it's life.
Let's try through here.
It's such a nice place.
It still can be.
I don't know.
See that, Hugo? A feather.